Donut time. Very tasty.
Uncle Ted has a very interesting reputation in our family.
What I heard about him was that he had a lot of money and had a lot of donut shops.
Dunkin' Donuts found it so hard to break into the LA market that in the late 90s, they gave up.
They call me Donut King.
Chocolate donut, maple syrup, glazing donut.
Ted opened up 70 donut shops, and he gave Cambodian refugees a chance to really make it in America.
I sponsored more than 100 families. It spread like wildfire, you know, so fast, so fast.
One time, he estimates his wealth at something like $20 million.
President Bush Sr. flew from the White House to give me a presidential award for achieving American dream.
Life was good.
Imagine a man with nothing, penniless, come to the most powerful country in the world, and he built something. I lost everything. Believe me, everything.
He wasn't the perfect man. They lost all these donut shops because of gambling.
He would do anything for money.
It just got worse and worse. If I reported, he'd go to jail.
The hell is going on?
Uncle Ted brought us here to survive.
We're a country built by immigrants. And I believe they will make a contribution to a better America.
Wow. What a memory.